Women's game starting with Bluffton hitting two technical free throws. The Engineers didn't have their lineup in time. So a good start for Bluffton. More from the Beavers now. Caitlin Pennekamp cuts and scores. Then the Ottoville grad, Rachel Bining, doubled cross-court pass to Taylor Whitaker, buries the three. Bluffton out to an early lead, and they would hold on late 58-46 against Rose-Hulman.